Hey guys, welcome back to the Personal Finance Corner with Bank Bazaar. I hope you caught our last video about term insurance plans. Today, we're going to be talking about how you can cut costs on buying your life insurance policy. The younger you are, the lower your premium costs. That's because you would have a lower mortality risk and hopefully you're at your healthiest. The cost also depends on any pre-existing conditions that you might have. The older you are, the more your premium would cost. So don't procrastinate buying your life insurance policy because delaying it would only increase your expenses. As discussed in our previous video, term insurance plans are cheaper compared to typical ULIP or endowment plans. For example, a 30-year-old salaried man can get a cover of about 50 lakhs for annual premium starting from Rs. 4,800 for a tenure of about 20 years. This frees up your savings for investing in better avenues like mutual funds. Don't buy a policy just because a TV advertisement or your friend recommended it to you. It's best if you look at all the products available in the market and pick one that fits your requirements. Claim experiences can vary from different insurers and can affect your premium cost. So compare all the products and find one that's best for you at the best rate. It's also really easy to get quotes now that every product is available online. Your premium and the acceptance of your application are based on your health, and the insurer may even ask you to undergo physical assessment. If you smoke, your premium is likely to be higher because it is based on your mortality risk. To reduce this risk, you need to maintain a healthy lifestyle. The longer the tenure of your policy, the more it's going to cost you. So you should pick a tenure based on how long you expect to have financial dependence. For example, if you think that your 3-year-old child might need another 25 years to become financially independent, then you should pick a tenure of 25 years rather than 35 years. Last but not the least, buy your insurance policy online. Usually these policies are sold by agents and brokers that get paid a commission on every purchase, and this gets added to your premium cost. So eliminate these middlemen and their additional costs by buying your policy on bankbazaarinsurance.com. Keep these tips in mind so that you don't burn a hole in your pocket and don't buy a plan that does not work for you.